Hey everyone, so we're out on the east coast of the UAE in a place called Fujairah, one of the seven emirates of the UAE. Yesterday we traveled through the central part of the UAE. We're on a little bit of a road trip to go and have a look at all the some of the tourist attractions out in the central and the eastern part of the UAE. So we traveled through Hatta yesterday and stopped off at the Ja Hatta Fort Hotel. It was great out in the mountains. And today, as I said, we're out in Fujairah. We stayed last night in one of the hotels here called the Nour Arjaan Rotana Hotel. So we've just woken up, we've had a nice breakfast, and we've got a nice place here where we've got a family unit and we can do a little bit of cooking because we've got our own kitchenette as well, so we can do some cooking later, which is great. But today we're gonna head out to a place called the Hefaiyah Mountain Conservation Reserve. And apparently it's a little bit of a hidden gem out here in the Middle East in the UAE. It's a conservation area for wildlife and particularly for endangered animals in the UAE. So it sounds kind of exciting. I'm looking forward to see what that's all about, and the kids are quite excited as well. And then later today we're going to do a little bit of swimming. We'll see what we get up to tonight. And then tomorrow we plan to head out to the northeastern part of Fujairah, up the coast a little bit, where we're going to go stay at one of the other hotels and do a little bit of snorkeling as well. So I'm hoping it's going to be a fun one. Let's go check it out, guys. Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yeah, he just went in the water. Oh, he just came from the water. That one.
Okay, he's going to go lie down as well, because I reckon it's nice and cool up against the rocks, guys. Up against this big rock here.
Because they just went swimming. They're all bathing. Oh, he didn't want to. Oh, yeah, he went splash.
Did you see him splash?
The Asiatic caracal.
Yeah.
Amazing. So, and then on the vulnerable, let's check, we've got the blindfoot fox, the mountain gazelle, Persian horned viper, and the spiny-tailed lizards. What? They are freaking awesome.
The big ones. They say the mountains in Arabia are an important but delicate ecosystem. They are the only habitats level incorporating high peaks, rocky areas, and gravel plains.
Hey kiddos. Probably, yeah. Come on guys, let's get out for the caracal.
This is what I did my school project on.
Awesome.
Hey, Schmitzi.
He's a cute little guy, hey? Look at him.
like they live in grassland and places like this.
What do you see, Brookie?
Nothing.
Hey, have a closer look, bud. It's called the Arabian tar. Are you gonna tell her you saw a caracal?
Uh-huh. Because she knows I did it with a caracal.
Really?
Yeah, she knows.
Bambi. Guys, did you enjoy that?
Yeah, we did.
What did you like, Mitz?
I like the caracal schmitzy.
Yeah.
I like the strapanina.
And you, Brookie?
Bambi.
Bambi the?
The
gazelle.
Cool.
The baby gazelle.
What did
you like?
I liked that right at the end. That was really cool. And I thought the Arabian gazelle was very cool as well.
Awesome, right?
Yeah. So guys, where's our next stop?
Please, the hotel. I'm melting. I need to go swim.
It is kind of hot,
I think we have to skip the
guys, ready for the pool?
Yes. We can watch in the bus pray. We have 4 more days to
do what? So we're ready to go to our next destination, which is just a little bit further up the coast. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Cool, let's go. Guys, this is the old Bidya Mosque, which is the oldest standing mosque in the UAE. It was built 600 years ago. And what's really interesting about this mosque is it has 4 domes, unlike most of the mosques that you'll see, which have 1 dome. Good, thank you. So we've arrived at our next destination, which is the Miramar Hotel. So this is our room. It's quite nicely laid out. We've got our bathroom over here and some packing space over here. Family are just chilling out before we go down to the beach. The kids can sleep on this side, and then we've got the main bedroom through here, which is really cool. And we've got a little sliding door onto our private terrace. And then out there we've got the swimming pool. Down that way towards the beach.
We've arrived at our next destination, which is called the Miramar Hotel. And we're on our way to go see myself and Alexa whether we can arrange a snorkeling trip. So we're going down to the beach to
get a reservation for Snoopy Island.
Yeah, to go and have a look whether we can get down, whether we can go out to Snoopy Island for a bit of a snorkeling trip a little bit later today. Let's see what they say. So what did you say was the price? And that's for all of us?
Yes.
For each, like
no,
even...
four persons.
Is it?
Yes.
And the kids the same price?
Yes.
Are you going to take us out with the boat?
Yes.
Okay.
So you want to book?
Yeah, I think so. How are you?
Hi, hi.
Good. So we want to arrange a little boat trip out to the island.
Okay.
We're thinking at 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, exactly.
I have read this picture, your number.
Guess what's happening tomorrow?
We're going to Snoopy Island. To go snorkeling.
How's that, Britt? Are you going to come with us, Brooke?
Just for a little bit.
She did it to me too. She does it to me. So what can I do to her?
So I reckon, guys, what we're going to do is we'll sit in the pool for a little while. And then we're going to go snorkeling this afternoon. We booked a session for 3 o'clock, so kind of looking forward to that. You guys up for it?
Yep. Yeah.
Ready?